Now you can use different positions of the needle to sort of get better angles. Like we'll be operating this morning, I was doing a hernia with Dr. Woolen, and I had to get a stitch in. This is a good example of an incision. Say we did an incision like this in this person's groin.